When Manu Ginobili was selected with the 57th pick in the 1999 draft, few could have predicted his impact. Even though he was a star in the Italian League and a EuroLeague Finals MVP, he'd have to prove he could play in the NBA.
He was a skinny little kid. I tried to control in the beginning. Bad move. Once he said, "Pop, this is what I do," then I knew that I had to just enjoy what I was watching.
As a spark plug off the bench for the San Antonio Spurs, Ginobili was particularly effective because of his non-stop motor and attacking style.
Oh, what a move by Ginobili.
He earned Sixth Man of the Year honors in 2008, and as a member of one of the most accomplished trios in league history.
Here's Parker to Ginobili against Dirk. Back to Kevin!
He was a key contributor to four NBA titles.
San Antonio is back on top once again.
Genius chaos. I think it's the best way to describe his game.
Whoa, what a pass from Manu Ginobili.
We were scared to death of him when he came into the game because he was so wiry and creative.
Ginobili on the finish.
He was doing all the little things. And when the game was on the line, he was there making big shots.
Here's Ginobili for three.
Making big plays on both ends of the floor.
You have no choice but to enjoy playing with someone like that. Someone who has such a high basketball IQ, has such a high competitive nature, who's out there just to win.
Feeds it to Tim at the buzzer, banked it in!
Manu also achieved the ultimate height of international competition, shocking the world by leading his native Argentina to a gold medal in 2004 in one of the most legendary performances in Olympic basketball history. It was his infectious passion for the game that made Manu Ginobili a fan favorite all over the globe.
He was an inspirational player. He always set an example of how hard you had to play to win and reach the top.